Okay, now for the first time ever, I'm going to be using birch plywood to build my full range speakers. Okay, so what I have here is a piece of 24 by 52 birch ply. I have four pieces to make two cabinets, and then I have the balance, or the rest of the pieces that I didn't cut, or didn't have cut to size, rough cut, in other words. That's what's going to make my channels and shapes inside of the cabinet.